include $9.15, less than half the price of purchasing a full kit, plus it's much more simpler and user-friendly. All we have to do is attach this to our water source, attach the adapter, then the hose, and then the drip mill. Before we get to how it works, though, I want to talk about some concerns. Now, there was two main concerns. The first was heating your equipment. Some people had the concern that adding a slow drip of cold water was going to overall impact the temperature of your aquarium, causing your heater to turn on more. I, on the other hand, had mentioned that because I'm not using hot water to heat up my water during water changes, I'm actually saving money. I came to that conclusion based on my 8 years of experience with a drip system. Perhaps the heaters are turning on a little bit more, but the power that it took